loyalist paramilitaries, and they were formed because they felt that the British forces were not doing enough to combat the IRA. Many, many men and women joined the Crown Forces, and especially a part-time force known as the Ulster Defence Regiment, which was the biggest regiment